27th May 2020, and I am taking class 2 English 2. So yesterday we have talked about singular and plural, right? In class 1 we have already learned what is singular and plural. So singular meaning one and plural meaning more than one. Okay, if 200 or more than that, that means more than one. Okay, and yesterday we have talked about how to change from singular to plural, right? So in some words we can add simple s, right? If we add just simple s like cat, if we have to make cat a plural, we will add s, right? And it becomes a plural, right? Singular to plural, right? Simply adding s. But there are some words, right? Suppose at the end there are two s's. Glass, there is already s, we can't just add another s, right? So this will not be plural. We will add what? Instead we will add es. Then it will become what? Plural, right? We can add s, then we can add es. If we add these two, then we can make singular to plural. All right, we have also learned that if the word, if there is sh, right, then we don't write s, we will write es, right? Like brush, brush. If there is brush, we can't just write s, right? It will not be plural. It's, we have to add es, right? So today we will learn that there are some words which end with o, right? Like potato. So in this kind of word here, we have to add es to make it plural, right? But there are some words which ends with a zero, with an o, with them we can just simply add s, right? Like photo. Photo. Here we can write s. We don't need to add es, right? This way we can make singular to plural. Alright? Now go to page 18b number, right? Page 18b. Here we have to do what? We have to make the words given, right? We have to make them into plural, right? So B number, B number, right? Number one is what? Class, right? Class will be what? Class will be classes. We will add es, singular to plural. Okay, so this one we have to do what? The words are in singular, we have to make it plural. So class is given, we have to make class into plural, so we will add es, right? If we add es, then it will become what? Plural. This one is plural. Number two, we have boss, right? We have learned before, if there is double s, then we will add what? Es to make it plural. So boss will be bosses. We will add es, bosses, that is plural. Then we have tomato. Tomato, so tomato will be tomatoes. O-E-S, right? We have learned if there is an O, then we write es to make it plural, okay? Number four, again we have glass, that is double S, so we will add ES to make it plural. Glasses, double S, ES, glasses, right? So this is plural. Then we have batch, B-A-T-C-H. We have learned yesterday, if there is CH, then we add what? ES to make it plural, not S, ES. So the plural of batch will be batches, C-H-E-S, right? So this is plural. Then number six, we have bench. Bench also will be E-S, benches.
Benches.
Right, so benches is the plural form. Alright, then after that, after benches, we have watch. Watch will become watch. watches. ES. We will add ES and it becomes plural. We have to write ES, right? Then number 9, we have torch. Torch will become torches. Torches. ES. That is plural. This one is plural. Then number 10, we have church. Church also will become churches. ES. Churches. Right? Then number 11, we have bush. Bushes. ES. Okay. Then number 12, we have eyelash. Eyelash will be eyelashes. We will add ES. Eyelashes. ES. Any plural. Then number 13, we have dress. Double S. So ES, right? D-R-E-S-S-E-S. Dresses. Dress singular, dresses plural. Okay. Then number 14, we have potato. Potato singular. Potato is singular. Potatoes. We will write ES. Then number 15, we have hero. Right? Hero. Plural for hero is heroes. ES. Heroes. Okay, so heroes is the plural of hero. Alright? So all of you write this down. Okay, do this exercise till number 15 and we will discuss the other in our next class.